retreat from the attack? I'm not sure. How do you return the camera? Ah, damn it. I know V is the look downwards one. N? Oh look, there's a zoom button! Wicked. So does it go where your mouse is? Yeah, it does. That's wicked, I didn't know that. Ah, M. There we go. And we're gonna end it. Heroic victory! Another one for the Dutch. What is that now? France, nil. United Provinces, 5. Okay, we lost 1,800 brave souls. We still kept the regiment of horse somehow. In some sort of miracle move. You now need to scarper all the way back to Amsterdam and be like, oh my goodness, what happened? 4,000, you fucking joke. Wanted to build a navy this turn as well. It's not going to happen, is it? Never mind. Right, there's the army. It's like, oh, watch what you're doing, boys. I'll hurt you. Right, how much are they? 1,000. Ouch. You can build them in these ones as well. Or is that a fifth rate? No, they're both fifth rates. This is like a sixth rate, but not. It's actually better. But then how much more expensive is it? Oh, it's only like 50 coin. It's weaker, faster, but stronger. We'll get one of those. Right. Rightio. What's the religions like in this country? It's Protestant, or mostly Protestant. This one's mostly Catholic. Do I have a Catholic thing here? I don't think so. Nope, nope, nope. Doesn't look like it. Nope. So, I don't have any whatever they're called. They're not monks, are they? Fusiliers. I like them. Lancer guards. I'll have some of them. I like lancers. I'll get some Scots as well. Oh my god, that was expensive. How much were they? 1,000. No thanks. I'll just get some regular infantry. Actually, scratch that, conscripts. Get one conscripts and one line infantry. So they're besieging this. They should win that. Even the Austrians are capable. Yeah. Yeah. Easily. Alright, Indians. Are they still not finished? I thought that said one turn. Right, they are finished. But we need a scouting ship. Can we afford something for less? Ah, oh, balls. Balls! You know what? Scratch them. Now you can afford a scout ship. Just a cheap sloop. End the turn. Right, I think I've probably got time for playing out this turn and then the next one. Just looking at the clock. I never didn't really look at the time. I think it was 15:15 when I started, so... It's now 10:02. They want a military alliance. You're at war with far too many people, I'm sorry. You're just warmongering. Are you kidding? They lost that. Oh! Come on, take it!
Yes!
Nice work, Denmark. Denmark, my god. Flipping hell. Austria. I don't even know why Denmark was in my head then. I told you, next turn I'm going to get empiricism. Empiricism. Anyway, so... Why would I pay you? Oh no! You bastards! I was not expecting that. I didn't think they could get across! Ugh! Oh my goodness, what is going on? Anyway. They're alright. They're not... Brilliant. They're the same stats as mine, but they have got no experience while mine do, so I think this is probably going to be quite easy. But we're still going to fight it, obviously. So, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Yeah, that's right, people. I played Soap, or whatever his name was, in the Modern Warfare series. I didn't really. I didn't really. I'm just joking. This will probably be the last thing I do, though. It's gonna kill all my time again, and it's a siege. Oh no, it's a siege battle. Oh no, it's gonna lag. It's gonna lag. Why? You know what, and this time I'm going to say goodbye because, you know what siege battles are like. I'll see what it's like. Bye for now. Bye bye. Hello everyone, and welcome back. But you're probably wondering, well, what's going on? Why did what happened? Did you just say hello and then they just walked away? Did I have bad breath or something? but no. I was in the battles deploying, and then I clicked quit battle by accident. And I was about to go into the menus. Now this has presented me with an opportunity. I know it's kind of cheating, but I'm going to bring the army out. So if they want to fight me, they can fight me on land, and I'll have the artillery advantage, which is, nullified, basically, on a siege battle. So, I'm going to cheat slightly. I didn't do this intentionally. There'll be some who say I did, I don't doubt it, but no, this was completely by accident. I didn't intend on doing this, it's just happened. So we're going to end the turn again, and see what they decide to do. I would not be surprised if they just ignored me. And just stood there for the rest of the turn, but you never know. They might decide to have a pop, but anyway, 1722, they're going to ask for the military alliance, and I'm going to say no. So, there's a fair bit of time before America, the USA, in history terms anyway, appears, but it depends how Britain conduct their foreign policy, I suppose. We'll govern whether the USA appears anytime soon. Because I remember when I was playing as Britain, they can appear at any time, as far as I'm aware, if your foreign policies are bad enough. And there we go. So they've decided to shoot me. Ooh, I'm so sorry. Anyway, let's go. Another land battle. Well, that killed 10 minutes of my time fiddling about, deploying, and then just as I was about to... Oh, God. No! Ooh. It would have been quite a good siege battle as well, I think. I would have wiped them out very efficiently. But I'm just trying to fend them off. I'm not trying to destroy them. Because I do want to get an alliance with Sweden one day, hopefully. And then, because I don't really want to fight them, I don't really have any intention of capturing their lands either. The northern, I'm trying to think what the word is again. Ugh, I've forgotten the word. What do you call people from? Oh God, Scandinavian. There we go. I don't really have any intention of capturing those lands up there. Because they are cold. No. right. Map's looking a bit funny at the moment. We've got some weird sort of Indian music going on as well. I think the computer has got confused and given us a map from Central America. Or Northern America, even. Or North America, there we go. Right, this is a good position for the cannons. Our many cannons, remember, in this army. This is also the army, I think, with... all my regiments, all my specialist regiments, yes indeed. So the shotgunners, I'm not sure what to do with them at the moment. So the hussars, are we missing, it looks like we lost a regiment somewhere, of horse that is. And these guys are going to be sort of like the cav in emergency situations. Now, I'm not going to have the massive long line like I normally would. I'm going to do what I was asked and have some units in reserve. So, I would have 3 units in reserve, I think. A bit of a shorter line, so probably about that long. These 3 units are going to stand there. Just behind the general and the shotgunners. I'm gonna, do their thing. Right. Shoot their horses. the hell was that noise? Did you shoot the hill? Incoming! Nice shot, boys. Alright, now you can shoot the infantry. I just like aim for the cav initially. Not that I like killing horses and... Oh god, I'm digging myself a hole. You need to aim for the right flank, actually. I don't know, some around there. Whoa! No, my general! That's a lot of cannons I've just seen there, actually. Can't have that. Let two units fire at them. Can't have that at all. I'm gonna move these guys. I think they might have been aiming for these. Because I don't need my general dying. He's a good general, I think. He's a 3-star at least. And they take a long time to improve. Oh, that guy got hit by like the slow ball as such. Okay, their cav is coming in. The infantry has opened fire. Reminds me, I should really put these guys on. Yeah, seriously, what is up with the African music? The thing. American Indian music. There we go. Oh, I just forgot about my cav regiment up here. You can go around the back. Okay, getting a little bit of lag now. They're broken already. Okay. Their generals. What a mess this is here. Whoa. Sounds like they're shooting at my cav. Oh no, they're not. It's a lie. I need reinforcements on this flank to help out. Oh wow, that was a beautiful shot. Got them just as they were turning as well. Look how close they are. I know what to do. Wait till they fire their three. Alright, looks like we've routed a load of them. Cease fire, cease fire. Okay, they're just shooting my cab now. Where are my shotgunners? I'm losing control. There we go. Oh, wow. Blown away is an understatement. Alright, you need to get back to reload and we'll switch positions and bring up these guys. Where's this other regiment? Oh no. The pikemen caught up with them, of course. Just my luck. I want to go around the back. Get away. Oh, that's horrible. They killed four. Dismal. Go after their general. No, don't just stand there, you... What's going on? Okay. Right, this is your chance, boys. Nice and close. Get their general. Right, I think I need these two units here. Well, actually, that's a lie, I only need one. Actually, you know what? I don't need any of them, just get the cav. Okay, they scared them off. Nice work. Watch out for your men. Oh, this is gonna be a mess. The general from the back's gonna just basically shitting himself. Because he's been surprised. Actually, let these guys fire. We should win that. Just purely out of the fact that there's more of us. Plus we've got heavy cav and stuff. Ah, no, the cannons. Forgot about the cannons. Big time. Okay, they're going. Ah, no. Shooting your own men in the back. Nice work. Fools. Kill their general. Make sure it's painful. Oh, they're broken. I like it. There we go. That's what I wanted to see. Done their job. Well done. Bit of a skirmish going on down here. Oh, a few more men dead. Oh, they're off again. I can see a pattern emerging here. Right, I'm going to advance this unit down. Actually, why don't I just send the hussars? Okay, it's looking like we've wrapped this one up pretty much. Killed a few of my horses, here we go. Sweden only have plug bayonets. Oh dear. Embarrassing. A unit down there as well. Right, time to these cannons to stop, I think. Need some more help. Where are you going? There you go. Yeah, it's all about the heavy cav. Opening fire on my boys already. I think those and the cannons are all that's left now. They're in square as well, so they should be a fairly easy target. Let's see. And they're off. I only killed about two, but that's enough when your army's routed. You don't need any more. I could have chased them down, but like I said, I'm not interested. I'm not forcing my way into their lands if I was worried about extra reinforcements, which I'm not. I think that's probably their only big army. You watch now, three of them will appear and like revenge attack me, but there we go. Nice little battle. Strange music and map, but I think it's all randomly generated. And obviously the music took its cue from the style of the map, which did remind me of America. And there we go, those are the results. Looks like they lost about two-thirds of their army. I've got a bit of a blocked nose now. I always get a blocked nose when I talk for a long period of time. But yes, we haven't really achieved anything this episode, or it'll probably be two episodes, have we? No, we've destroyed a couple of armies and that's about it. I don't know, I've still got about 5 minutes, we'll see if I can... There we go, so empiricism is ours. Huzzah! So we've got 14,000, this is probably going to cost a few thousand to repair. 4,000. My word. Oh. Excuse me, that was the strangest thing that's happened to me in a very long time. Oh, I have no idea what happened. I literally breathed in, and it's just set me off on a coughing fit. Oh, that really hurt my sides. Wasn't expecting it, so my lungs were like expanded, and I was like, "Whoa!" Right, anyway. Well, what is this ship doing up here? I've only just noticed it. We'll bring it back down. Because remember, Lower Louisiana is our next target. For this area, for this theatre, I should say. Mm-hmm. Now, the main army is based on Trinidad and Tobago at the moment. And I'm going to shuffle my way across, because there's no threat down here at the moment. So we're going to hop on this boat. What is it? It's a race-built galleon. On we toodle. Can it make it up there in one time? Oh, cock. See, if we had another port up here... I'm not going to leave it on its own. I'll take it, this ship as well. Tell you what, we'll move it up there on its own, because otherwise that ship has to go down and then up. So we'll raid that trade route, and then turn after we can launch the assault. This theatre, the American theatre always lags. Oh, the friggin' time! Right, ships. Europe. Please, thank you. Can't really build anything there. The main dockyard is here, so we need to boost that up again. I could do with another fifth-rate sloop of war. India. Man, those are expensive. So the cannons have one turn left. We could use some cavalry. Company cavalry. VOC cavalry. Much difference? Yeah, the company cavalry is better in terms of melee attack and defence. Oh no, this one's got a better charge. 105. How much are they? 951. Is that 1,000? Yeah. Playing in 12 by whatever it is, 720. 1280 by 720. It blurs the numbers a little bit. So there are 1,000, so we'll get two of those. No, what the hell? Get out of here. Get out of here! And then we will upgrade that when we have the socket. Bayonettings. No, we'll leave this as a trade port. And we'll recruit a fifth rate to make sure nothing happens on the way there. Right. I think that is it. Upgrade the dockyard there. Now our docks are being upgraded. What's this port wealthy like? Port wealthy like. Abundant. Wealthy. Abundant. So it appears all my towns are wealthy. Probably, yes, very poor. Growing. High yield. High yield. Very poor. It's very poor because, you know, it's a trading port with only one route, I think. Now let's see if we can get peace with Sweden, considering the fact we just decimated them. I'll have a trade agreement, so I'll give you some technology, you know. Considering the fact you've only got flipping... Oh, they still want flipping Sri Lanka. Is that Sri Lanka? Oh. Curico. We may be able to work something out here. Ah, this is my big base with all the where I recruit my men. But I think we can give this away. It's only 300. If it will give us a trade agreement and alliance. Yeah. So, peace, alliance, trade agreement. Naval shore facilities. Okay. Now whack in an alliance and that, and we'll have a deal. Nice. And there we go. It's gone from hostile to very friendly in one turn. But, it's still... That'll change, I think. Anyway, how's all going to get confused? There you go. Sweden now have their first external colony in a different land. So they're making their first steps in terms of colonialism. Colonialism, even. Great Britain was always a bit of an absent place in Europe. America, it is second to Spain, and then in India, obviously, second or, well, last, basically. Or, well, with these two behind the Marathas. Anyway, right, I'm going to end the turn once more. And there was a tactical retreat, but I think, yes, it's just this one unit. And they can't move anymore. No, they can. They can hop across the islands. Right. There we go. We're allied with Sweden now, so that's good. No more annoying people, and our trade's probably gone up a little bit less. We've got a trade agreement with them now, so that's fine. Oh, someone died. Oh no, not the antivirus, god. Alright everyone, gosh, my antivirus drives me up the bleeding wall. I'm just going to finish off the part now. Alright, by ending, actually, yes, I said I'd end the turn, so I'm going to. Oh my god, that's the second time that my antivirus has killed the game. Pops up, and then it's like, I just did an IntelliScan and found no viruses. It's like, well, cheers, you found none. Thanks for telling me. I don't really care. Jesus. Anyway. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought, Frenchies. You're on the back foot now, so you have to act all childish and ruin my stuff. Hang on a second. I've just seen Copenhagen is owned by Westphalia. What the hell? Oh no, I just saw the blue and white bottom of the Dutch flag. That's okay. Oof. For a moment then I was like, what the hell's going on? Please don't tell me this is glitched out. That would be unfortunate. Too many of my games keep glitching out. It's like my computer's brokening. It's breakening. It's just breaking. It just keeps falling apart. Ugh. Horrible. Ooh. Right. bastards broke my lights already. Well, as long as they're not at war with me, I don't really care. Why did you break our trade agreement, you lads? Fail. So basically you broke it and then in the same turn. I want it back. Anyway. Oh, my towns are ruined. Bastards. Well, Paris is empty obviously, but they get a huge garrison force. This has been handed over, there you go, it's blue now. And we can chortle on up to here. Take a poop in their port with a couple of soldiers. Off they come. Over they go. And this, people, is where I leave you. So, join me again next time when the battle for Louisiana begins. I'll see you all very soon.